Hi everyone, this is Gary Brock, and I want to thank you for watching my YouTube video of the awesome Babymetal performance at the Agora Theatre in Cleveland on September 6th. This was my seventh time seeing Babymetal live. My son and daughter also attended. It's my daughter's first time, and my son's fourth time. Before the concert started, I ran into fellow Babymetal fan Andy Allen. Turns out we had been to four of the same concerts together and were often in the same location, pretty close. One of the things I love about Babymetal are the fans.
Future awaits. The spirit of heavy metal traversed across the world. Rose above language barriers. We'll be right back.
ここで踊らにゃいつ踊る？メタル。
メタリー。
To me, at least, the greatest thing about Metali is that it gave new Babymetal member Momoko a chance to take center stage and shine. This wasn't the first time I had seen her with Babymetal. She was one of the three Avengers when I saw Babymetal in Detroit back in 2019, just before the pandemic. I think everybody was thrilled to see her as the new permanent member of Babymetal. I know I was, and I think most fans were rooting for her. Throughout the concert in Cleveland, she just did a great job. She was wonderful, absolutely wonderful throughout the entire concert, and she was really having a lot of fun.